Aleluia, aleluia, aleluia. Glory to Jesus, honor to Mary. Hallelujah. Hey, it's time to wake up once again. It's time to wake up and call upon the name of the Lord. It's time to get up and pray. The season of our prayer continues. So, what is somebody still waiting for? What is somebody still doing? What is somebody still jerking for? Now, jerk out of that bed. It's time to pray, my dear friend, as we enter the third day. This is day three, I'm telling you. And today is going to be strong. Today is going to be powerful. Today is going to be great. Look, I tell you, there will be a testimony at the end of these 9 days of spiritual warfare, prayers, of taking the delivery of our inheritance. I am telling you, a lot has been happening. Yes, testimony by the grace of God have started pouring in. Yours will be the next in the name of the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. For those of us in Nigeria, you are already greeting Father Alfred, good morning. But for those of us in the US here, we just entered the midnight. So the heart of the night is what we are in here. I have a friend of mine, we just chatted, we spoke together, and she called me like an hour ago. Now in Australia, she lives in Australia. Now in Australia, it's 3 p.m. in the afternoon. Hot sun. You can see how God created this world. In Australia right now, it is 3 p.m. in the afternoon. While we are 12 midnight here, Nigeria is 6 a.m. and other parts of Europe. However, wherever you find yourself, join this prayer with me. We are going to, take the delivery of our inheritance, our blessings, our breakthrough in this third day. And what is the theme of today? Deliverance from Lodebar. I shall be delivered from Lodebar. Hey, your question is, what is the meaning of Lodebar? I will be explaining it today in the light of the scriptures. Amen. What is the meaning of Lodebar? Who is in Lodebar? Hey, any one of us in Lodebar, by the power in the name of Jesus, you are coming out. Hey, you are coming out from Lodebar. Favor is going to seek you out. You are going to possess your possession. You will still fulfill your purpose. You will fulfill your destiny. It doesn't matter for how long, how many years you have stayed in Lodebar. You are going to fulfill your purpose. Do me a favor right now. Call your watch party. Yes, I want to appreciate all those who shared the video of yesterday. Came out well. So do me a favor. Call that watch party right now. Or begin to share. You are going to share this video. You are going to share it. And as you do, you are bringing other people into this arena of prayer. Our Lord Jesus is here and is going to be hearing us as we lift up our voice in prayer this day. It is already 12 midnight here in Texas, and I know it is 6 a.m. in Nigeria and other parts of Europe. We have people in France, we have people in Sweden, we have people in Brazil, we have people in Australia, we have people in Trinidad and Tobago, we have people from other parts of Africa, we have from South Africa, we have from Kenya, we have from Ghana, just name it. So it's a global season of prayer, midnight prayer, yes, here in Texas, but wherever you find yourself in other parts of the world, just key into it. And I know that the blessing of God, it will be yours. It is the ministry of the Catholic Intercessory Prayer Ministry. We stand in the gap for the family. We stand in the gap for individual. We stand in the gap for entire household. And guess what? We stand in the gap for the entire nation, so that it will not be destroyed, so that the enemy will not succeed, so that the devil will be put where it belongs. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. So this night, I will be standing on behalf of that family listening to me now. This night, I will be standing on behalf of that man. I will be standing in the gap for that man. I will be standing in the gap for that woman. I will be standing in the gap for that boy. And I will be standing in the gap for that girl. a testimony awaits you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Put a call across to somebody. Tell that man to wake up. Tell that woman to wake up. You can see that every day when it is 12 midnight, I am still alive. I am still active. I am still very much awake. You see, the purpose is because of you. You will testify. You will not cry again. You will fulfill your purpose. Hallelujah. Amen. Quickly, without wasting much time, we are going to go straight into the scriptures. We are going to go straight into the scriptures and see. Our reading is taken from 2 Samuel chapter 9 from verse 1 to 5. 2 Samuel chapter 9. 2 Samuel chapter 9 from verse 1 to verse 5. So, get ready. Let us go. You see? And the thing is, deliverance from Lodebar. Oh Lord, deliver me from Lodebar. Aya. I can't wait to begin to pray. Oh Lord, deliver me from Lodebar. I will not die in Lodebar. Hey, I will not waste in Lodebar. I will fulfill my purpose. Hallelujah. Amen. Quickly, we'll start reading. If you need to put it on screen for somebody to see, that is fine. 2 Samuel chapter 9, 1 to 5. 2 Samuel chapter 9, 1 to 5. Thank you, Princess Nekmen Uzebu, for that quick response to that. Amen. And so what we have here is that now David said, hallelujah. Now David said, is there still anyone who is left in the house of Saul that I may show him kindness for Jonathan's sake? And there was a servant of the house of Saul whose name was Ziba. So when they had called him to David, the king said to him, are you Ziba? He said, at the Lord, at your service. Then the king said, is there not still someone in the house of Saul to whom I may show the kindness of God? I prophesy upon you, kindness shall locate you. Kindness shall locate you. Somebody will call your name for the purpose of showing you kindness. Somebody will call your name for the purpose of showing your house kindness. Somebody will call your name. Heaven will call your name. Your name shall be presented to the throne of heaven. Kindness will come to your way. Kindness will come to your path. Kindness will come to your house. Kindness will come to your children. Hey, those in authority. At this time, David was the king of Israel. He was, for the sake of Jonathan, wanting to express kindness. I prophesy upon your life. Your life can witness kindness. 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 Your house shall witness kindness. I say your house shall witness kindness. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And it says, And Ziba said to the king, there is still a son of Jonathan who is lame in his feet, a cripple. He is lame in his feet, a cripple. So the king said to him, where is he? And Ziba said to the king, indeed, he is in the house of Michal, the son of Amiel, in Lodebar. In Lodebar. Then King David sent and brought him out of the house of Michal, the son of Amiel, from Lodebar. Lodebar. And the theme of our prayer tonight is, oh Lord, deliver me from Lodebar. And who is the person we are talking to here? We are talking about the life of Mephibosheth. Mephibosheth, the son of Jonathan. The first son of Jonathan, Mephibosheth. You know, and on the day that Saul was killed in battle, on the day that Jonathan was killed in battle, the news came that the battle was coming to the house of Saul. And so the nurse, as at that time, Mephibosheth was still a young child, was a baby, was a little child, was a baby. And so when the news came that the war was coming, that battle was coming to the house of Saul, the nurse that was nursing Mephibosheth, the son of Jonathan, carried Mephibosheth, and as she was running, She missed her step and she threw Mephibosheth away, and Mephibosheth landed with his two nails, and that was how Mephibosheth became a cripple for not a cause of his. He became a cripple. And so what happened? David took over and the kingdom was established for David. Now this man called Mephibosheth was born as a prince. He was born as a prince. He was born as a prince. He was born as a prince. But what happened? The event of life had turned his life around. He lost his father. He lost his grandfather. He lost members of his family. And he was the only one remaining. That life appeared not to be fair to him. Why? Because he had also become a cripple. And so what happened? He found his way to Lodebar. He was living in Lodebar. He was living in Lodebar. And so in his stay in Lodebar, he was squatting. He was squatting. He was begging to survive. He was squatting. Hey, if they don't give him to eat, he will not eat. If they don't give him, if they don't clothe him, he will not wear anything. The Bible says, and Ziba said to the king, indeed, he's in the house of Micaiah. So Mephibosheth was living with Micaiah. Micaiah began to feed him because he was a cripple. So he was in Lodebar. Lodebar was not his destiny. Lodebar was not the palace. Lodebar was not his purpose. But the unfortunate event of life has put him in Lodebar. So Lodebar was a place of squatting. He was squatting in Lodebar. He was born as a prince that ought to be in the palace. But the event of life have relocated him to Lodebar. I prophesy upon your life. I don't know where the event of life have relocated you to. In that place you are now begging. In that place you are now squatting. As we begin to pray this night, you are coming out from Lodebar, because Lodebar is not your destiny. Lodebar is not your purpose. Lodebar is not your dream. Lodebar is not your desire. But the event of life put Mephibosheth in Lodebar, and in Lodebar he was squatting because he was a cripple. He was squatting. He couldn't walk. So if they don't give it to eat, he will not eat. So Lodebar is a place of squatting. Lodebar is a place of begging. He was begging. Somebody, you are hearing me right now. This was not your desire for your life, but now you are now begging. But now you are now squatting. The event of life have relocated you to where you ought not to be. But hear the report of the Lord concerning Mabo, Rababayeta, Labaya, Redebayata. By the power of the Holy Ghost, you are coming out of Lodebar. You are coming out of Lodebar. You are coming out from Lodebar. I say you are coming out. That place of begging, I say you are coming out. That place of squatting, I say you are coming out in the name of Jesus. What is Lodebar? A place of finding help. He was there to find help. He was born as a prince, but nobody was there to help the prince. It was only Micaiah that came to help him. So Lodebar is a place of finding help. Please, can somebody help me? What is Lodebar? It is a place of total dependence. Mephibosheth depended on Micaiah because life appeared not to be fair to him. Mephibosheth depended. So Lodebar is a place of dependence. Who are you depending on? Hey, who is feeding you? Who are you depending on? I come with a prophecy by the power of God, and as I speak from this night season, from this night realm, from this midnight hour, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I speak into your life. You are coming out from Lodebar. You are coming out from Lodebar. That place of begging, you are coming out. That place of squatting, you are coming out. That place of dependence, you are coming out. That place that is not your purpose, that place is your Lodebar. I say you are coming out. You will not die in Lodebar. 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 Somebody receive it right now in the name of Jesus. What is Lodebar? It's a place of stagnation. Mephibosheth was stagnated there. The event of life have not been fair to him. He found his way to Lodeba, where he became stagnated. What is Lodeba? A place of the delay of purpose. He was born as a prince. He was born in the palace. But look at where he has found himself. Because the father was no more. Because the mother was no more. Because the grandfather, the king, was no more. Probably Jonathan would have succeeded Saul, and he, Mephibosheth, would have succeeded Jonathan. He was born as a prince, but he had found himself in Lodeba, and the purpose of his destiny was delayed. The purpose of his life was delayed. So what is Lodeba? A place where your purpose is delayed. What is Lodeba? A place of hiding. He was afraid of David. He was afraid of authority. And so he went to hide in Lodeba. Why are you still hiding? Wait, Lodeba is a place of hiding. What is Lodeba? He is a place of story. He came to Lodeba with many stories. My father is no more. My mother is no more. They are not treating me well. They are not fair to me. They are oppressing me. Life took my mother. War took my father. War took my grandfather. Things are not working well for me. He came to Lodeba with so many stories. Am I communicating here now? Aya, what is Lodeba? What is Lodeba? It's a place of reproach. People will pass Mephibosheth. They will say, look at him. He was born as a priest, so, but look at his life now. He's now begging here. He's now squatting. That is Lodeba. He was in Lodeba, and his life became a life of reproach. This is somebody, this was somebody that was born as a prince. But look at him now. He has become a reproach of his household. People look at Mephibosheth, they will reproach him. I say, look at this one. You were born as a prince. What are you doing in Lodeba? What is Lodeba? It's a place of pity. People saw Mephibosheth and they pitied him. They pitied him because both his father and his grandfather Saul died the same day. What is Lodeba? It's a place of poverty. He was born as a prince. He was born rich. He was born with a golden spoon in his mouth. But look at what life has done. He has found his place in Lodeba, a place of poverty. What is Lodeba? A place of sorrow and tears. Many times, Mephibosheth will remember what has happened to him, how he had became crippled, how the father and his grandfather died. Mephibosheth will begin to cry. So Lodeba is a place of sorrow and tears. But somebody, you are coming out from Lodeba. I don't know how life has not been fair to you. Because the Bible says, one day David said, hey, is there no one left in the house of Saul so that I will show him kindness for the sake of Jonathan? And they said, one of them is still alive. Ziba said, one of them is still alive. He is in the house of Micaiah in Lodeba. And David said, go and call him out of Lodeba. I pray this night by the power of the Holy Ghost to call you out of Lodeba. I call you out of Lodeba. I call you out of Lodeba. I call you out of Lodeba. In that place of sorrow, I call you out. In that place of delay, I call you out. In that place of sorrow and tears, I call you out. In that place of your reproach, I call you out. In that place of your pity, people are pitying you, I call you out. I say, I call you out. I say, I call you out. I call you out of Lodeba. That place of story, that place of many stories, I call you out of the Lodeba. I say, I call you out. I say, I call you out. I say, I call you out. What is that Lodeba? I call you out from that place of total dependence. People are not taking care of you. People are not feeding you. Hey, what is your Lodeba? I call you out from that place of delay of purpose. He was born for the palace, but he found himself in Lodeba. I prophesy by the power of the Holy Ghost, you are coming out. I say you are coming out. I say you are coming out. I say you are coming out. You are coming out from Lodeba. I decree and I declare you will not die in Lodeba. Favor will bring you out. 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 Kindness will bring you out. You will not die in Lodeba. I said, you will not die in Lodeba. My God is delivering you from Lodeba. Receive in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We go into prayer. Say, my Father, my Father. Hey, lift up your right hand and declare. Say, my father, as I begin to pray, by your kindness, by your kindness, by your kindness, deliver me from Lodeba. Open your mouth and fire prayer. Rabba ba 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 ba. Regeta bayata. Legeta reda. Mande legeta. Riga baronde. Mareba, mareba, mareba. Ah, my father. Mabosha salabra. Hey, as I pray, deliver me from Lodeba. By the reason of your kindness. By the reason of your kindness. By the reason of your kindness. Deliver me from Lodeba. Deliver me from Lodeba. I will not die in Lodeba. I will not expire in Lodeba. I will not die in Lodeba. Open your mouth and fire prayer. Ragaba shatalabra. Rigabaronde. Regedebare. Ligabarata lebote. Rababababababa. Ratabayeta. Rigabarade. By your kindness. By your favor. Deliver me from Lodeba. Deliver me from Lodeba. Deliver me from Lodeba. Deliver me from Lodeba. By the reason of your kindness. By the reason of your favor. Oh God, arise. Deliver me from Lodeba. Father, deliver me. Father, deliver me. I will not die in Lodeba. I will not die in Lodeba. That place of story. Father, deliver me. Father, place of story. Father, deliver me. That place of story. Father, deliver me. Somebody fire prayer. Mabosha talabra. Libabon delegate de Bosha. Rabababababa. I will not die in Lodeba. I will not die in Lodeba. I will not die in Lodeba. By the reason of your kindness, by the reason of your favor. Father, deliver me. Father, deliver me. Father, deliver me. Deliver me from Lodeba. Deliver me from Lodeba. Deliver me from Lodeba. Deliver me from Lodeba. Libarone. Legeba shatalabra. Mando legederebo shatare. Deliver me from Lodeba. That place of story. That place of story. That place of begging. That place of dependence. Deliver me from Lodeba. Lodeba is not my destiny. Lodeba is not my purpose. As I begin to pray, my father, deliver me from Lodeba. Father, deliver me from Lodeba. Father, deliver me from Lodeba. Fire prayer. Mabosha talabra. Libaronde. Regeze bosha talabra. Mandelege de bara. Liga baroge bosata. Le barateya. Le barateya. Le barateya. Mandela bababa. Rababoshata. Riga barede. Mandelege de regabote. Bababasata yeta. Babo rabata. Oh God. Arrive. Deliver me from Lodeba. Deliver me from Lodeba. I will not die in Lodeba. My story must change. My story must change. I will not expire in Lodeba. Fire prayer. Libarone. Yes, somebody pray. Yes. Pray. You need to walk around and pray. You need to walk around and pray. Yes, I'm not praying. You have to pray harder. You have to pray harder. You have to pray harder. Yes, I will not die in Lodeba. Lodeba is not my destiny. Lodeba is not my purpose. But life has kept me in Lodeba. But by your kindness, oh God. Father, by your kindness. Father, by your favor. Deliver me from Lodeba. Deliver me from Lodeba. Deliver me from Lodeba. I will not die in Lodeba. I will not die in Lodeba. I will not die in Lodeba. I may be crippled, but I will not die in Lodeba. I may be crippled, but I will fulfill my purpose. Father, deliver me from Lodeba. In the name of Jesus. Mabosha Kalabra. Liga baro dele bosade, rede bosata lebraha, bandero kore bosadera, rabababababa, kabayonde, riga baya kolebeda, kababondo rebondo, rabaya sayeta, deliver me from Lodeba. Thank you, Jesus. Abba, Father, thank you. Hey, I feel so excited. because somebody is coming out from Lodebar. Somebody is coming out from Lodebar. Somebody is coming out from Lodebar in the name of Jesus. And what is Lodebar? The place of squatting was squatting with Micaiah, a priest born in the palace, but life was not fair. He lost his father. He lost his grandfather. Mephibosheth was thinking that one day he too will become a king. Mephibosheth was thinking that one day he will take the throne after the death of Jonathan, his father. He never knew that life has another plan. Suddenly, he found himself in Lodebar. In Lodebar, he was squatting. In Lodebar, he was begging. In Lodebar, they were feeding him. In Lodebar, they gave him a house to stay. He was born as a priest. He was born as a priest. But life has turned his life around. Event, sorrowful event has turned his life around. He was born as a priest. The throne was his desire. The palace was his aim. But he has found himself in Lodebar. In Lodebar, he was pitied. People will look at it and they will pity him. People will look at it and they will tell him, is this not the son of Jonathan? Is this not the grandson of Saul? What is he doing in Lodebar? He ought not to be in Lodebar. What is he doing in Lodebar? The life of Mephibosheth became a life of reproach in Lodebar. People will look at him, they will reproach him. They will say, ah, it is the wickedness of your father that brought you into Lodebar. It is the wickedness of your grandfather that brought you into Lodebar. They were laughing at him. It was a place, it's a place of mockery. People will see Mephibosheth, they will look at him and say, ah, what kind of child is this? How come it is where you were supposed to be a head apparent that you now find yourself in Lodebar? His life was up and was filled with ups and downs. Then suddenly, the word of God says, David got up one day and said, I swore a covenant with Jonathan. I swore a covenant with Jonathan. And he looked around and said, is there nobody left in the house of Saul? I want to show kindness. I want to show kindness. I prophesy by the power of the Holy Ghost. Kindness shall locate you. Kindness shall fish you out. Kindness shall meet you at the point of your need. Kindness shall meet your house. Kindness shall meet your children. Kindness shall locate you. I prophesy by the power of this midnight prayer, kindness shall change your story. One kindness from heaven, your story shall change. 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 We are going to pray. The life of Mephibosheth in Lodebar was a life of story. Great story. Story that was ending in shame. Then suddenly, the story changed. Do you know what David said to Mephibosheth? He said, I will give you all the properties of your father and your grandfather Saul. Hey, yeah. Few minutes ago, he was a beggar. Few minutes ago, he was a cripple. Few minutes ago, he was squatting. Few minutes after, by the grace, favor, and kindness of God, he became a property owner. Do you know the property of Saul? Do you know the property of Saul? Do you know the property of King Saul? But David said, I will give you all the properties of your grandfather, King Saul. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Suddenly, his story changed. Can we pray? My Father, as I pray, arise, change my story. I will not end in Lodebar. I will not die in Lodebar. It was in Lodebar that the story of Mephibosheth changed. He said, go and call him out of Lodebar. Go and call him out of Lodebar. Because this boy was born as a prince. He ought not to be in Lodebar. So what is he doing in Lodebar? Go and call him again to the palace. We are going to pray. My Father, as I pray, arise, O God. Change my story. Open your mouth and turn that into prayer. My Father, as I pray, arise, O God, change my story, Rabashata, Redebata, check my story, Rabashata, Legabarende, Ratabo, 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 oh God, arrive, check my story. My story must change. I will not die in Lodeba. My story must change. I will not die in Lodeba. Somebody begin to pray. Your story is changing. Mabo Shata, Rabatare, Ratadade, Libaronde, Libaronde, Libaronde. My story must change. I will not end up like this. I will not die like this. I am coming out from Lodeba. 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 I am coming out. Fire prayer. Mabo shata la bra. Riga ba 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 ba. Barebo shata la de. Riba bonde. Riba bonde. Riba bonde. Riba bonde. Lega ba 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 ba. Raba shata la bra. Chikaro do la boche. Rebetare. Raba tameda. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. I will not end like this. My story is changing. Hey, Father, arise. Deliver me from Lodeba. Father, deliver me from Lodeba. Father, deliver me from Lodeba. Father, deliver me from Lodeba. Kababonde, regeda, 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 regeda. Fire prayer. Deliver me from Lodeba. Deliver me from Lodeba. Deliver me from Lodeba. Deliver me from Lodeba. Libabonde. Kabosha talabra. Mande legede, legede, legede. Ribabonde. Kebabora bayata. Yekadon redebondo. Librara, librara, librara. Kabababababa. Babosha talibraha. Arise, O God. Deliver me from Lodeba. Arise, O God. Deliver me from Lodeba. My story must change. I am coming out from Lodeba. 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 Hey, I am coming out from Lodeba with a change of story. I am coming out from Lodeba with a change of story. I am coming out from Lodeba with a change of story. I am coming out. Mabo Shatalaba. I am coming out from Lodeba with a change of story. I am coming out from Lodeba with a change of story. I am coming out from Lodeba. I am coming out from Lodeba with a change of story. My story must change. I will not die like this. I will not end like this. I will not expire like this. My story must change. My story must change. In that place of delay, of purpose, my story must change. Fire prayer. Begin to pray, begin to pray. Somebody, you are not praying, you need to pray. Hey, you need to pray. You need to pray and come out of Lodeba. Come out from Lodeba. Lodeba is not your place. The palace is your inheritance. The palace is your inheritance. Open your mouth and fire prayer. You are coming out from Lodeba. You are coming out from Lodeba. I say you are coming out from Lodeba. That place of delay. Delay in your marriage. Delay in having children. Delay. You are coming out from Lodeba. That place of stagnation. I say you are coming out from Lodeba. That place of mockery. You are coming out from Lodeba. That place of reproach. You are coming out from Lodeba. Your children are coming out from Lodeba. You will not die in Lodeba. You will not die in Lodeba. You will not die in Lodeba. I prophesy by the power of God. You are coming out. The kindness of God is bringing you out. The favor of God is bringing you out. The mercy of God is bringing you out. He's bringing you out from Lodeba. 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 You are coming out from Lodeba. I say you are coming out. I say you are coming out. You will not die like this. You are coming out from Lodeba. I say you are coming out from Lodeba. Receive it in the name of Jesus. The north to the south, your spirit moves. Libra road de lebo shatalebra. Aya, you are coming out from Lodeba. You are coming out from Lodeba. That place of begging. Look at your life. You are not begging. Hey, not you. You will access your palace. You are created for the palace. Hey, you are created for the palace. Hey, you are created for the palace. You are the seed of Abraham. You are the seed of Abraham. You are the seed of Abraham. I say you are the seed of Abraham. You are created for the palace. A prince was begging. Mephibosheth was begging in Lodebar. His life has become a life of sorrow and pain. Whenever Mephibosheth remember what happened to his grandfather, a king, oh, Mephibosheth will cry. Mephibosheth will weep. Mephibosheth will cry. Why have life treated me like this? How come when it was not my turn when I was born, I became a cripple? Why would I become a cripple? What am I doing in Lodebar? How did I get to Lodebar? Mephibosheth, hear me. It is not your fault. It is the situation of life. I am talking to somebody right now. You have been crying all your life because this is not your plan in life. This was not your hope. This was not your aspiration. Then suddenly this is what life is now giving you. I join faith with you by the mercy of God. Hey, you are coming out from Lodebar. You are coming out. You are coming out. You are coming out from Lodebar. You are coming out from Lodebar. Ever since the time of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of heaven suffered violence. The violence take it by force. I take you out from Lodebar by force. I take you out from Lodebar by force. I take you out from Lodebar. I command your exit from Lodebar. I command your exit from Lodebar. I command your exit from Lodebar. You are coming out from Lodebar. You are coming out from Lodebar in the name of Jesus. A place of weeping. Look at what life has done. Look at how you are not being treated. A prince. A prince. They are not putting food for him to eat. Sometimes they will tell him no food today. Error. Sometimes they will tell him no food today. Mephibosheth will cry. Which kind of life be this? Why is life treating me like this? I don't think I deserve this one. But Mephibosheth did not know that favor was coming. Mephibosheth did not know that being in Lodebar was temporary. It is not forever. I am talking to somebody right now. I don't know the condition you have been. I don't know what has been causing your tears. I don't know what has been causing your pain. I have a report for you. It is temporary. The favor of God is calling your name. The favor of God is sending for you. The kindness of God at this midnight hour is coming your way. The favor of God at this midnight hour is coming to your house. Is coming to your house. Is coming to your house. At this midnight hour, the favor of God is calling your name. Favor of God is calling your name. The favor of God is calling your name. You are coming out from Lodebar. The place of weeping. The place of sorrow and tears. We are going to pray. Father, my Father, as I pray, let your favor send for me. Hail, Jehovah. Favor sent for you. Your story don't change with that. Favor sent for you. Promotion has been announced. So we are going to pray hard. If you are not, do tell that boy to get up. Tell that boy, how can your boy be sleeping? It was not, look, what affected Saul and Jonathan. Look at how it affected their boy. Tell that boy to get up. Tell that girl to get up now. That woman, you are still sleeping. You better get up because we are all living Lodebar. Do you want to remain in Lodebar? You better get up. We are going to pray. My Father and my God, as I pray, by the power of this night, hey, let your favor send for me. I will not die in Lodebar. Are we ready to pray? Say, my Father, my Father. Say, my Father, my Father. Say, my Father, my Father. As I pray, oh God, arise, let your favor send for me. open your mouth and turn it to prayer. Let your favor send for him. Let your kindness send for me. Let your favor send for me. Let your favor, let your favor. I say, let your favor, my father, my father. Let your favor, let your favor, let your favor, let your favor send for me. Father, let your favor call my name. Let your favor send for me. Let your kindness send for me. As I begin to pray, let your favor, let your favor. Oh, let your favor. I say, let your favor. Mago Shaka, Rababa, Rabatarebo, Regeda, 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 Kimarondo, Mababa, Bababa. Let your favor. Oh, Father, let your favor. Father, let your favor. Let your favor send for me. I am coming out from Lodeba. I will not die in Lodeba. I will not die in Lodeba. I am coming out. Let your favor send for me. Fire prayer.
Down on our knees, we'll take a stand.
We take our stand. We take our stand. We take our stand. My father, my father. My father, my father. My father, my father. Let your favor send for me, oh. Let your favor send for me, oh. Let your favor send for me, oh. Let your favor send for me. I will not die like this. I will not go down like this. My story must change. My level must change. Father, let your favor. 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 Let your favor call my name. Let your mercy remember me. Let your mercy remember me. Fire prayer.
We cry out to you, Father. We say, sweep this nation with your spirit, Lord. Touch us, O God. Help us, Father, to move in your presence, in your power, Father God. Let us see from the north to the south your spirit move, Father.
Let your favor. Let your favor, let your favor, let your favor, my father, my father, my father, my father, my father, my father, as I pray, as I call upon your name, let your favor, let your mercy, let your kindness, remember me, remember me, remember me, fire prayer. Let your favor, let your favor, let your kindness, Father, let your kindness. I will not end up like this. My story is changing, oh. I will not end up a kababonde, ribabayata, kererebondo legebashata. Hey, I will not end up like this. No, I will not end up like this. No, I will not end up like this. Let your kindness. Let your mercy, let your favor send for me. David said to Ziba, he said, go and call him. Do you know what it means for the king to call you? He said, go and call him. I want to show kindness. Mephibosheth was squatting, but kindness was coming. Mephibosheth was weeping, but favor was coming. Mephibosheth was begging to eat, but remembrance was coming. I prophesy, if I be a man of God, as I decree and declare it, so shall it be. The kindness of God is coming to your house. The mercy of God is coming to your life. It shall come again. A restoration is coming. Rabba baba ba. Ratabosha paregede. Rigabayonde. Mabonde regede ba. Baba ba shapayeta. I prophesy by the power of the Holy Ghost. The kindness of God is coming to your house. The kindness of God is coming to your children. The kindness of God. Receive it now at the middle of the night. Receive it now. At midnight hour, receive it now. I say, 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 receive it now. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Mabosha. Rababa Alebosande. Libaroni. Hey, ah. Hey. He was begging to survive in Lodebar, but suddenly kindness was coming his way. I prophesy, as you step into a new day, you shall know heavenly kindness. Abode, ribabasha talabraha. The day, listen, the day that Mephibosheth woke up that early morning, it was like ordinary day, like other day. He did not know it was his last day in Lodebar. Hey, somebody hear the report of God. It's going to be your last day of begging. It's going to be your last day of squatting. It's going to be your bakababa. It's going to be your last day of depending on people. If people don't feed you, you will not eat. If they don't pay your house rent, you cannot pay. If they don't pay your children's school fees, you cannot pay. I bring you a report. If I be a man of God, it shall be your last day. 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 That life of squatting, that life of dependence, that life of borrowing, it shall be your last day. I say it shall be your last day. I say it shall be your last day. I say it shall be your last day. You will not end up like this. You will not die like this. You will not die like this. You are coming out from Lodebar. 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 You are coming out. Receive the name of Jesus. Mephibosheth did not know that it was his last day in Lodebar. He did not know. You are looking at me now. You are not even aware that this is your last day. Hey, it is your last day. Because I take authority in the name of Jesus. And I declare to you, you are coming out from Lodebar. It is not your place. You are going to possess your inheritance. You are going back to the palace. Thank you, Jesus. He said, the house of Jacob shall possess their possession. He said, the house of Jacob shall possess their possession. Suddenly, David said, I want to show kindness. You don't understand how this thing works. You don't understand how this thing works. You don't understand how this thing works. The enemy thing they can stop you. The enemy thing they could stop Mephibosheth. His life was a life of shame, a life of reproach, a life he was beaten by life. He was begging, he was squatting, but suddenly, the king said, all the properties of Saul, hey, your grandfather, I am going to give them to you. Hey, all the properties of Saul, your grandfather, I'm going to give them to you, all the properties of Saul, all of them, I will give them. Let me read to you. Look at this. To let you know how Mephibosheth was afraid. When he came, he said, I am not better than dogs. Don't kill me. Dogs are better than me because his life has been so miserable. David said to him, he said, look, do not fear, for I will surely show you kindness for Jonathan, your father's sake. And I will restore. That's our prayer point now. Oh Lord, give me restoration. We are going to pray that prayer point. See, we don't have much time. We have less than, we just have 10 minutes to go. We just have 10 minutes to go because it's 1 hour prayer. So we are coming to pray a prayer of restoration. So look at it here. He said, and I will restore to you all the land of Saul, your grandfather. I will show you mercy because of your father, Jonathan. And I will give you back all the land. Do you know what is an asset? Land is an asset. Few minutes ago, he was begging and squatting in Lodebar. Few minutes after, he had become a real estate agent. You are coming out of Lodebar. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Look at it. I will give the land of Saul, your grandfather, and you shall eat bread every day in my tables. Hey, yeah. He was restored back to palace. This was the man that was created for the palace. Life was not fair to him. But look at David now. Through the mercy of God, he has restored him back to the palace and is giving him all the properties of Saul. Hey, yeah. Hallelujah. Are we ready to pray? Father, give me restoration. For the years that Lodebar has taken from me, for the years that life has not been fair to me, Father, give me restoration. Somebody, you need to cry for restoration in your marriage. You have been married, you don't have a child. Cry for restoration. And if God is going to restore, He will give you twins, He will give you triplets. Father, give me restoration. All round restoration. 2020 have been eaten by COVID-19. Father, restore to me. The remaining part of 2020, restore. Restore. Are we ready to pray? When favor is speaking, He brings restoration. Lift up your hand to the heaven. Say, my Father, my Father. My Baba, Baba, my Father, my Father. Lift up your hand. This is the last prayer point before we go. Lift up your hand to the heaven. Say, my Father, my Father. My Father, my Father. Shout it louder. Say, my Father. As I pray. As I pray, as I pray, give me restoration. Give me restoration. The years I have wasted in Lodebar, Father, give me restoration. Father, give me restoration. Restore unto me. Restore unto me. Father, give me restoration. Father, give me restoration. Open your mouth, fire prayer. Open your mouth, fire prayer. Ask for restoration. Ask for restoration. Ask for restoration. Father, give me restoration. I will not die in Lodebar. I will not expire in Lodebar. Father, locate me to the palace. Father, locate me to my inheritance. Father, restore my inheritance. Father, restore my inheritance. Father, restore. Father, restore. Father, restore. Father, restore a restoration upon my family, a restoration upon my life, a restoration upon my children, a restoration upon my marriage, a restoration upon my career, a restoration for the years that Lodebar has taken, for the years that Lodebar has seized. Father, give me a restoration. Father, give me a restoration. Open your mouth, fire prayer. Mabasha palabra, riga baronde, lege de baronda, paredo, 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 riba baba baba baba, rada basha pa, lege de baronde, lege de baronde, lege de baronde, lege de baronde, kabasha sa, rada ba, lege de basha, Father restore, Father restore, Father restore, Father restore, Father restore. Jesus, in the blessed sacrament, restore, 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 Jesus, restore, Jesus, restore, Kabashata, Regedeba, a restoration, Lord, a restoration, Lord, a restoration, Lord, Rababababa, Rabashata, a restoration, a restoration, a restoration, a restoration, a restoration, a restoration, Kabashata, Iragabayere, 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 a restoration, Lord, fire prayer. The restoration, Lord, I will not die like this.
We're standing again on behalf of our land. Down on our knees, we'll take our stand and there intercede for our land.
Baba Shata Kabonde, Libarabayo Terebondo. A restoration, Lord. A restoration, Lord. A restoration, Lord. A restoration, Lord. Restore again. Father, restore again. Father, restore again. Father, restore again. Father, give me a restoration for the year that Lodebar has taken. Father, give me a restoration. A restoration, Lord. Somebody fire prayer.
Rise up and pray.
Let's really keep praying.
A restoration, Lord. A restoration, Lord. Father, give me a restoration. Hey! Father, give me a restoration. Father, give me a restoration. Father, give me a restoration. A restoration, Lord, upon my house. A restoration, Lord, upon the ministry. A restoration, Lord, upon my marriage. A restoration. A restoration. A restoration. Restore unto me the years I have that I've been eating in Lodebar. Restore unto me again my palace. Kabosha. David said, David said, Mephibosheth, for the sake of your father Jonathan, hey, I will show you kindness. And he said, all the properties of your father, your grandfather Saul, all the land. Do you know the land of Saul? A king of Israel. David said, I will give you all of them. Yes. God. What one remembrance can cause? Father, remember me. Can we quickly take that prayer? In the next 1 minute, my father, as I pray and begin a new day, wherever you are, those of us in Australia, you are already by 4, your time is already 4 p.m., but begin to pray along with me. Hey, as I pray, Father, give me a sudden remembrance. 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 May I be remembered suddenly. May I be remembered suddenly. Father, give me a sudden remembrance. Father, remember me. Father, I will not die like this. Father, remember me. Father, remember my house. Father, remember my husband. Father, remember my wife. Father, remember my father's house. Father, remember my father's house. Father, remember my father's house. Father, remember me. I will not die like this. Take me out of Lodebar. Take me out of Lodebar. Let your remembrance remember me. Remember me. Take me out of Lodebar. Take me out of Lodebar. Fire prayer. Remove me from Lodebar. A place of weeping. If Lodebar is good, why would David remove it from Lodebar to the palace? If Lodebar was fulfilling and satisfying, why would David remove it from Lodebar and put it in the palace? A palace will not, you will not miss your palace. I stretch forth my hands and I prophesy on you. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, you will not miss your palace. You will not miss your palace. Hey, you will not miss your palace. I said you will not miss your palace. It doesn't matter for how long you sojourn in Lodebar. It doesn't matter for how many years you stay in Lodebar. I prophesy upon your life, you will not die in Lodebar. You will not die in Lodebar. I prophesy upon your life by the power of the Holy Ghost. You will not miss your palace. You are going back to your palace. You are going back to your rest. You are going back to fulfill your purpose. You are going back to the palace. The palace was the place of purpose for Mephibosheth. He did not die in Lodebar. He located the palace by favor. I prophesy upon your life by the power of the Holy Ghost. You are going back to your palace. What is your palace? A place of your testimony. What is your palace? A place for the fulfillment of your purpose. What is your palace? A place of your testimony. What is your palace? A place of your marriage. What is your palace? A place of evidence. What is your palace? The land of your prosperity. What is your palace? The land of your breakthrough. What is your palace? The land of your glory. You are going back to the palace. You are going back to the palace. You are going back to the palace. I command you to leave. You are leaving Lodebar. You are going back to the palace. I prophesy by the power of this midnight hour, the Lodebar you see today, you shall see Lodebar no more. You shall see Lodebar no more. The Lodebar you see today. The Lodebar you see today. The Lodebar you see today. You shall see Lodebar no more. You are going to the palace. You are going to the palace. You are going to the palace. The favor of God is taking you to the palace. The favor of God is taking you to the palace. The favor of God is taking you to the palace. Receive in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hey, somebody begin to thank this Jesus. I am going to my palace. Rabababa, raboshata, rigabaronde, rabate, 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 kabashata legada, mandelegede, rabasane, maboshatare. I prophesy. Enter your palace. Enter your palace. Enter your palace. I say enter your palace. I say enter your palace. If I be a man of God, I prophesy on you today. I say enter your palace. I say enter your palace. I say enter your palace. Bye bye to Lodeba. Bye bye to Lodeba. Bye bye to Lodeba. Welcome your palace. I say welcome your palace. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Ghost. Somebody shout it loud. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Father, we thank you for our prayer tonight for the deliverance from Lodeba. Babo Shatalabraha. Lege Barone. For your deliverance from Lodeba, for the relocation to our palace, Father, we thank you. Oh, the host of heaven, we give you glory for all that you have done tonight. The enemy thought that we will stay and die in Lodeba, but your word has come to relocate us. Your prophetic word has come to remember us. Prophetic utterance have come to redirect our steps. Father, we declare today, we will not die in Lodeba. We will not expire in Lodeba. Forever, oh God, your word is settled in heaven. And let the voices that we have raised up these days and all the prayers and petitions that we are placed on the throne of God's mercy. Let all this prayer be settled for our good. The name of God the Father, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Hallelujah. Father Alfred loves you so dearly. I want to congratulate you. Hey, I want to congratulate you. I just want to congratulate you because you are coming out of Lodeba. You are already entering your palace. If I were to see you now, I will give you a high five and I will tell you congratulations. Hey, I have been so blessed. Do me a favor. Begin to share this video. Begin to share this video now. Somebody need to see this video. Somebody will need to be blessed by this video. Hallelujah. Before you go, I bless you, Jesus, in the blessed sacrament. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 I bless you. The name of God the Father. And of his Son. And of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Congratulations, somebody. It is well with you in the name of Jesus. Tomorrow is another great day, or later today. I will see you again. Tell somebody to tell somebody to tell somebody that Father Alfred will meet you 12 midnight Texas time, 6 a.m. Nigeria time. And I believe you have been blessed. Share this video to be a blessing to somebody. It is well with you. Father Alfred loves you dearly. More grace to your palace. Amen.